and it's an exercise rider. We're off gallivanting around, rabble rousing. Flailing about aimlessly. Thanks for the roadblock. I can get through here peacefully. Today's an interesting day. Yep, like I said, an interesting day. Overcast. Foggy. Over the skyline. trying out a resin brake pad on the rear. Not working out so well. The guy with no front license plate that blows through the stop sign. beast. remember, always power walk in the bike lane. Pretty breezy. Now that we're headed north, we get the strong headwind. geese on the beach. Oh, you got the same one?
Yeah.
Awesome. How long have you had it?
I've had it since January.
Oh, wow. I got mine last year.
How's it going?
Good, good. I did a little change. Battery.
Oh, you changed the battery?
Yeah, 20 amp hour battery in the back.
I ordered an extra battery.
Yeah, yeah.
So you have an additional battery?
I took out the internal one,
yeah.
Disconnected the discharge plate.
Okay.
And I wired directly to the external battery.
Because the external battery is more powerful?
Yeah.
And then you use this one as the backup?
No, I don't. No.
You don't? No. You don't use it at all?
No. I just have that, the 20 amp hour. It's actually, I estimate I could ride about 30 miles. Yeah, that's the thing, it gets you out.
Yeah, exactly.
Most people are sitting home watching TV or...
Yeah, well, my lunch hour, I take a ride, I go back 3 or 4 miles later, and then get me out and I go out again.
Yeah.
Nice talking to you, good luck with your life, man.
Good talking, thanks, you too. Fellow e-biker, and he's got Lectric XP. A 1.0 model, same as mine. Well, that's the rod, and that's the log.